This is Max Verstappen, and this is Mobil 1. With every lap, Max puts Mobil 1's ability to reduce friction and engine wear to the test. The question is, can Max's favourite picture handle the same level of friction?
Seriously?